brace yourselves for this.
Get his attention. Cleric, with me.
RPGs, I like the magic, I like dragons and all that, and these games are really cool because like all stuff you can do. And this one seems it's new. I haven't really seen or heard anything about it. I haven't seen anyone play it or do anything with it, but it looks really fun. So I'm just gonna figure out what character I'm gonna be. Human. There's a back girl. There's a this thing. I'm gonna be that teleporting girl. Son of dwarf. Oh god. Okay, so I guess I'll read a little bit about these. Okay, Dora.
Fear is elves whose beauty almost rides off as an evil dark house based on behavior. Worship like evil god lords, no spider queen. Not like spiders. Bloodhunt and all that. Sun. Don't know what you are. It's the sun again. That looks like you're healing. I don't know, they all seem far-fetched. I think this is that game is, I guess, but anyways. Wild, free, what else? I don't like any of these. Yeah. No blue ones? Okay, this is blue. Halfling. Halfling is always known as their quick wit, study, nervous, folklore, whatever, blah blah. People travel further, see more happens more than elves.
Okay, I guess I see around the world. Sun elf.
kills this one. Wow, they have 10% resistance to slow movement. Guidance, something intelligence, wisdom. 1% higher in the race. Okay.
So I'm either gonna be human or the wood elf. I don't seem very cool. What's the last one? These ones seem pretty cool, actually. I like spiders, but these ones, I don't know. I think this, I'm gonna be this one. Because why not? Okay, powers are different. Oh, I'm gonna be a bright chair. That's pretty cool. Looks cool. Looks all around the level. Looks so cool. No dual sword skills. I love SEO. I love SEO. Okay, here we go. Here's something that's more my taste. Stealth, yes. Let me go back real fast. Do I have to look like this guy? See my eyes. Oh, they have two different color ones. Oh, I can change the color. Oh, I like these ones. Oh, I change color. Oh. Oh, what the heck? Eyes. Let's cancel change. Oh, color strong. Gotta go for the blue. That one looks good. That was a good facial hair. No money facial now. Tattoos. I wanna get some tattoos. Let's go with this face on this side because you see him up close. Something that looks cool. This looks cool. Just to make me look cool. Gotta hang out with the popular coots. Oh, this looks cool. This looks like a dragon. Look at all this. Scars. I want the scars. Nah. Body shape. guess I'm done. That was pretty sick. Okay. Okay, which one looks cool? This one looks pretty cool, and that one does too. Skilled warrior, even race, born blooded, epic battle. No, I don't know what any of this is really. Okay, let's see. I'm liking this one a lot. I'm going with this one. Okay, where should my guy begin? Let's place up some bullets. I don't know why. Wait, I gotta read these because. I guess this is just a normal course. Yeah, you know. I'm born here. I am seeking something. Thanks, it will do. I'm not reading all that.
Leads to your next objective. The path can be toggled from the mission journal found in the main menu.
Okay, thank you, cool voice guy.
Interact with nearby characters and objects. Select between multiple objects.
Is there anything I can interact with over here?
Of the desired object.
Oh yeah, I got a t-shirt. Oh yeah, I got some knives. Trade, let's see what you got. I don't know. I'll give you this thing. Give you this shirt. No, okay. Inspect. What are you? Level 0. You suck, dude. I'm better than you. View profile. What am I supposed to do? Invite Kringu. Hey, are you gonna be my Kringu? Are you too low level? You suck. It's not burning. Oh, stuff in here.
Press L1 and left button to open your inventory. Select an item to equip it.
Crap.
Press the touchpad button to toggle between.
Okay, so I equipped all this cool stuff and look amazing now. Oh, so I got a roll there. Do I have any attacks? Oh, yeah. I see you like with me, dude. Okay, let's go. Do-do-do-do.
Fires or rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
Oh. Are you gonna heal me? Done healing? What are you? What are you? Huh? Okay, I gotta talk to you.
Good to meet you.
Goodbye. It's good to meet you. Oh, that was a nice talk. This guy's a good talker. Straight to the point. I like you. Okay, that's it. Okay. Yeah, thanks for the 2 cents, you know. What is this? What is this? 21, 21. This is my health going up. What do I go from here? Okay, so I had to do something. Now it's lagging a little bit. Why are you attacking me? And a kid named Game here with some final class. Don't know what that was, but okay. Oh, oh, is that a baddie? Oh, you're gonna get these hands. A zombie. Hey, I wanted to hit him. You gotta get out of here. Dude. Is this guy okay? Dude, is he picking up my shit? Oh, is this a newbie player? Oh, that's Game Hero. Oh, he's taking all my kills. I'm trying to freaking level up here. He's bending down picking up stuff. I think there's like pick up stuff. Yeah. Okay, I think we're going in the right direction. I got this guy. Go get your own people. I hate those people. Like when you put back up zombies and those people that stand right next to one that you're trying to go to. I'll go back here over here, because apparently went the wrong way. You know, whatever. So what are my special abilities? Okay. That's inventory still. I'm gonna get a whole bunch of cool abilities. Stamina. It's one of those games. I should have known. Okay. Talk to Leaker. I just talked to this guy.
It's good to see someone survive. Although we stopped Valintra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead who lost their masters and...
R2 to use Sly Flourish, damaging one melee range enemy.
Okay. Right. Yeah. Oh, damn. I'll save you.
Thanks.
Oh. Get up and be free. It's one of those. I like this. It's actually fun. Nice. Hey, don't hurt my dude. I got you.
Thanks.
And people. Oh, he's got these hands. He's got these hands. Okay. Wait. How do I use that? That move. Oh. So apparently we're being took over by some freaking devil looking lady. Some zombie person that wants to take over my town that I just grew up in for no good reason. But I'm not letting this happen. I will not let this happen. Okay. So I wish I was faster. Oh, what are you? Coming off the ground right in front of me, bro. You don't do that. Okay, apparently I can't revive any more of my fellow soldier dudes. Bam, you didn't even see me, did you? Freaking get at me, bro. Oh my god, I'm too good at this game already. Yeah.
We were lucky. Thank you for aiding the wounded.
Oh, complete quest. Oh, can I have a bow? Except, I should have got a bow, but it's pretty cool. Actually, thanks. Some health, even though I don't need it. Fire, good. Okay, where am I supposed to keep going this way?
L2 to use a cloud of steel to hurl a barrage of blades at your target.
Okay, so left two. Okay, I must have a target. Oh dang, they took down the big dragon thing at the beginning. What happened here?
Valintra had a Dracovich under her control when she attacked Neverwinter. It attacked ships in the harbor and then came straight for the city. My friends and I were helping Sergeant Knox defend the walls when it attacked. There was a terrific battle, and we were able to defeat it.
Nice, nice, nice. Why are you doing that?
I don't know how Valindra got a Dragonage. Perhaps a deal with the current of the dragon.
You're not a demon.
The important thing is that we deprive her of it. When a Dragonage is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it can possess the body of another dragon and be reborn. This Dragonage's spirit has not departed yet. I am trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it and deprive the Lindra of a powerful ally.
Oh, well, good luck with that. Sounds fun. I want it. I want it. It's mine. Okay, how do I use this? Get out of here, you freaking bomb. What's coming to get the rest of my videos, right? Okay, how do I use it? It was L2. I do have a target right there. Oh. My magic daggers froze. Those freaking boss. Ready? Okay, here we are. Oh, this is freaking boss. Oh, yeah, who needs to shoot? You can do this. Okay, I got some arrows. Do I need arrows? Oh. Okay, this is too boss. This game is just freaking too OP. Collect arrows, got some arrows. Who are you? You better than me? You think you're better than me? I think she thinks you're better than me. What? I'm collecting arrows because I'm assuming I probably can get a bow. Or something. Go back up. Oh, this game is really cool though. I love it. I discovered something new. I discovered new moldings. I need help too. What's up? Hi. Run. No, don't leave. No. No, no, I don't want to talk to you anyways. Dummy. Right. No one. Okay. Oh, can I have one of these? Store arrows. Press store arrows. I don't get this. Am I giving you guys arrows or something? Oh. Did I do good? I think I did a good.
We must drive the wizard and thank you for the help.
Oh, I'm doing good already.
More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge.
I know that is, but I got you, dude.
Dazing strike. Dazing and damaging your enemy.
You're gonna get dazed. I didn't know that's how it worked. I thought it was like a throwy throw. Like a throwy throw or something. Headshot. Daisy throw. I got this. Go away. I need your help. I need your help. Good to freaking. That anyway. My move is much cooler. Bam, bam, bam. Stuck on stuff. A dead army. Am I gonna become a zombie too if I die? Oh, that'll be not cool. Oh, but this game is really sweet. I love it. And I'm just gonna do a couple more quests, I guess, until my friends can get on. I have a target. I'm helping this girl. Dummy. Not knowing what to do. Fucking retard. I'm just kidding.
Hello,
I don't know. Thank you. I got a potion. Are you like, hey, you want to trade?
My mother always says,
you want to trade?
You thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate safely.
Hey, you want to trade? You want to trade?
You need them on the bridge.
Okay. I don't want to trade anyways. It's okay. Are you sure? We gotta go on the bridge. Well, this person's probably in a way to figure. Oh, travel.
Select a location.
Sleeping Dragon Bridge. Okay. Oh yeah, what's going on here?
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Go to their aid, save the lives. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come here. I know I can use that speed boost, I just don't know how. Ah! Ow! Oh, well, someone took out them. No! No, you don't. How do I use some of these other moves? Oh, go and help them. Okay, let me see. Okay, that's that. That's the wall.
They just keep coming.
I'm gonna love him so good for this. If I don't die. Yeah, thank you, dude. Thank you for hitting those one guy. That one guy. Dude, I wasn't even in the circle. So stupid. Stop hitting people. Freaking undead. You're not even eating people. That's a weird part. I think it's selling it off zombie movies. Okay. Nope, not down with this. Peace out. Have fun. Oh, are you kidding me? They dragged me right back. Oh my gosh, he's getting ready though. Look at him. Oh no, not the witch. She turned into a zombie, didn't she? Like, I got wrecked. Are you kidding me? I'm trying to get out of here. Can I throw stuff at you? I'm just gonna throw stuff. No. I missed. Yeah, okay, I was not. No. Died, he got like thrown off a cliff or something, but you know, it's okay. Oh no, he's right here. I got you, dude. I thought you were dead. I won't even pick you up. Hang on, I'll get help. for her. Find us, V. Find us. Okay. Look at this game I'm playing. Look at this. I just beat prologue. Look at the. I know, I don't. I'm stuck inside this guy. Help. Fucking Archer. Fuck y'all. No. 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 Dude. Am I good? Ah, no. Dude, fucking cunt. You martyr. You fucking martyr. Am I good? Oh. Okay. The lag is very great. Shut the fuck up. Okay, where's the weapons guy? This is what I want to get. A beast. Okay, so, okay, you know. Okay, so we got some cool stuff here. I'll save up for like guess this seems pretty cool. Let's save up for like this one.
Welcome to the Shrine of the Gods.